Okay, here is a picture of a man who turned a small sailboat into a rowing craft, and he actually ended up rowing the Bering Sea from Alaska across to Russia. And he had much more storage space because of the large cabin, and this is an inex a more inexpensive, practical way to create a rowing craft for ocean travel than building the traditional ocean rowing type boat. Anyhow, this episode is for my children once again, and after almost 60 years of life, I am wiser, and this may be the greatest, the most important piece of advice for your happiness that I can think of, and it is to laugh more at the lunacy of the human condition. Because humans take themselves so seriously, and we are insignificant in the scheme of the universe, and yet we take ourselves so seriously and we do such foolish things to our environment, to our fellow man. And people need to learn to laugh more at the lunacy of it all. And that is how people like Jay Leno and Johnny Carson had such successful programs. Because they make fun. These nighttime talk shows, they make fun of the human condition. And just look at people sitting in their cars and driving around and trying to look important. I mean, the list is endless. People building the big house and putting, trying to look important. And a lot of it's just about the mating game and trying to attract the most desirable mate possible. And anyhow, in summary, for my children, just learn to laugh and think about the lunacy of the human condition. And don't hang out with people who take themselves too seriously. Because the truth of the matter is, none of us are very significant in this universe. We are just little grains of sand bouncing around, and we're here for a blink of an eye in the scheme of the universe and time and such. So I am rambling here a bit as usual, but I really think this is the most, possibly the most important piece of advice I can share with my children is to laugh more at the lunacy of the human condition and how seriously people take themselves and how seriously we take ourselves. Stop taking yourself so seriously. Stop taking your life too seriously and learn what's important and laugh at what's not important and what people around you think is important. Okay, goodbye.